20th anniversary for the Space Shuttle Columbia tragedy. Back on February 1st, 2003, the Space Shuttle suffered catastrophic damage upon re-entry into the atmosphere following a 16-day trip to space. Rick Husband was the shuttle commander and one of seven astronauts to die in the tragedy. City officials and friends of Husband will place a wreath at the statue of Husband at the Rick Husband International Airport. A public ceremony is scheduled for 10 in the morning on Wednesday.